We often believe in God, a life force friendly observer of heaven and earth, who might have been conceived of the Holy Spirit if you go for that sort of thing. Born of the woman Mary, victimized by the government, who was crucified, died, and was buried. He submitted to the dead. He rose again. Maybe just spiritually in the heart of his followers. We're not really sure. And seated at the right hand of the Mother. And he will come, but not to judge anybody. If his judging is bad, we believe in the sending of good thoughts, the holy Catholic pluralism, the communion of people kind, the redefinition of sins, the supremacy of the body, and that somehow everybody makes us except for Hitler and Donald Trump.
And a woman.
Our Mother who is within us, we celebrate your many names, your wisdom come, your will be done, unfolding from the depths within us. Each day you give us all that we need, remind us of our limits, and we let go. You support us in our power, and we act with courage. For you are the dwelling place within us, empowerment around us, and the celebration among us, now and forever.
And a woman.